lot about what it means to be a student athlete in our program. The fact that student comes before athlete is no accident. These girls really embrace that. They buy in completely to the D3 model. They set that goal of being number one in the nation back in August, and through commitment and hard work and teamwork, they made it happen. I'm really, really proud of these young women.